What about trespassing and loitering?
I am neither loitering nor trespassing. I have simply chosen an advisable location to await my client's delinquent husband.
Well, I don't like to discuss business on Lanai. Let's go inside. You're wearing rubbers. Leave them outside, will you?
One-on-one?
He draws the bell.
$918.
She doesn't need it. She's been living with somebody for months, and I know it.
I don't know what you're referring to. Wendy maintains her own residence.
Yes, she does.
I empathize with my touch. However, you throw her out.
She was sleeping with everybody.
You should approve that in the court of law.
My lawyer was a bum.
I agree.
I think she slept with him, too.
You may be right.
Are you serious?
That's history, Fletch. You owe us $918.
Hey! I think our problems may just be solved. That'd be fair.
I think I just won $1 million.
Yeah, Erwin M. Fletcher, you choose.
Woo-wee!
Oh, boy, I lost.
Sorry. This is no joke, Fletch. If some kind of payment isn't made, I'm going to have to contact your paper. Garnish you your wages.
My wages garnish you. Tell you what.